Good morning, kids. I'm back again. How are you all? Do you remember what we did yesterday? Yes, we learned swar from a to oo. We also did an activity by drawing objects related to the swar. I also gave you a practice worksheet to do. Have you done? We will check the worksheet, but before that, let us revise all the swar that we did till now.
A say anar. A say arm. E say Emily. E say eek. O say ullu.
So children, this is the worksheet which I gave you yesterday. You have to circle the correct swar related to the object. Have you done? Then let's check. See, you have to circle oo. Oo say oon. And below oo. Oo say ullu. So kids, I hope you enjoyed our session. See you again with some more fun and activities. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Thank you. Bye bye.